seemed like there wasn't really anything that the team did exceptionally, but they just played very solidly today.
Well, it was pretty simple. They did very well. They hit the ball when they needed to. We got key hits. Didn't leave a lot of people on base. We got great pitching from Allison Lang. I mean, just one of our best efforts. And then our defense was flawless. And boy, how many times have you heard me say our defense needs to get it together? They really look good today. And boy, we're talking both ends of the spectrum from Friday to today. And fully proud, you know, won the series, and that's a huge plus for us.
Yeah, I was going to touch on that a little bit. After the performance on Friday, this is a complete 180 from that showing. What do you think that says about your team? That they were able to.
Well, I think it says a few things. It says, one, we can beat anyone, and number two, we can lose anyone, because as bad as we played, hopefully it's a wake-up call. If they didn't learn a lesson from it, then it's meaningless, and that's what I told them. And I was in a good place with it after Friday, and we met with their sports psychologist, and I think we had a good meeting. It wasn't screaming and yelling. We just said, listen, this is, we got to do the things that we practice, and that's why we practice. We don't go out there and just roll the balls out and say, do what you want to do. They just were not ready to play. They didn't have the energy of Friday. And then yesterday they came out with great energy, and today I thought they played a flawless game. I'm really proud of them.
So now going into Boise State next weekend, they're one of the teams that's kind of right in there with the top teams. How are you feeling now going into the weekend?
Tough place to play. They're well coached. They're disciplined. We'll have to play well. We'll have to play like we did yesterday and today. And if we don't, then they'll take them from us. And we're going to be on the road. Then we come back here and play Fresno. So in the next 10 days, it's going to be instrumental for us of how we perform. And we better be ready to perform. And we'll see. Hopefully we show up and do the things that we're capable of doing. But we also know we're capable of doing some real rotten things. So I hope this team is maturing along the way. And they keep doing what they're capable of doing.